Look at this. The golf ball even self-tees itself. This is the coolest sim rig I've seen so far. For golf. So far. And then even the ball goes back down underneath the bottom here and re-ups itself. Even watch the fly cam on top of where it's going. Better than just hitting into a net or anything, right?